In this video, we will show you how to get help and how to answer your questions. If a question occurs in your use of Windfinder, there is a high chance that this question has been asked and answered before. To get a quick answer to your question, enter the Help section in the Windfinder app. This section is dedicated to give you quick answers to the most common questions and problems. To enter the Help section, tap on More in the menu bar at the bottom of your screen. Now, tap on Help. In the Help section, you get answers and related information to frequently asked questions, the FAQs, and a wide range of other topics and issues. Headlines of these subjects are Using the App, Good to Know, and Troubleshooting. For example, one frequently asked question is, why are there different values for forecast and super forecast? Tap this question to get more information about the forecast and the super forecast. To get back to the Help menu, just click the back arrow. If you want to find out more about the Windfinder icons, click on the icon legend in the subject Using the App. In case of problems with your license, click Installation and Licenses. If you still did not find an answer to your question, please send us an email via the feedback form in the app. You will find this in the More menu in your app. We will always answer all of your questions in person and ASAP to leave no question unanswered.